Hello.
Potion, energy potion, check. Corners. That's a shovel. Why would I pick up a shovel? Silver serpent, this is a trap. No shit, it's a trap. Let's change the torch to make sure it doesn't go out, and... Oh. No. Where there is nowhere to hide from sunlight, the loneliest of all trees resides. The missing limb will point to the right direction. Just walk as far as the eye can see. Awesome. We have treasure now. We have a new treasure map. Yee. Treasure chest long lost, guarded by the four fallen spirits of the bog. And there's a fountain with the ancient oak inside. New York managed up the beast. Simple. Well, at least that's been taken care of. Now I don't have to. Maybe the serpent thing is what I find in the chest. Ooh. Alright, so I go back down and... Down. You actually need... That scared me. You need more torches in your bag. Checking the map. Go straight and this way. And then we're going to... This way. Oh, wait, no. That's why. Fireball everywhere. Fireball's going everywhere. We there? Almost. Can you tell it's been a couple minutes? It's been a hard minute since I, Did I ever go down there? Yes, I did. It's been a hard minute since I've played in a while, so I can't remember which direction I'm supposed to be going. What I do remember, and what I checked a little while ago, is that this way down has not been explored yet. So that's my next goal. This is my next goal, in fact, to explore down here. Wind gate to surface. Oh. Boop. Where am I? Ooh, I'm in a corner. That. Shortcut. Beautiful. Now I have a shortcut back to the top. That's really, really handy. Oh. Ooh. Saw that. Back down we go then. New pair of lockpicks. How many? 8 lockpicks. Oh god. I'm wondering how much I've missed. And I see a save gem. Like, literally right up there. Shield potion. We'll give you the shield potion. Dip, 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 dip. I can't. Literally, I have to climb up this ladder. No spot to sit. There's no spot to sit, which means this doesn't get marked. So, mark that here as a save. Because for some reason, that's not gonna get marked. Candles. Crypt of Worm Mound, fallen in numerous battles, but risen again with the power of the crystals. Oh yeah, use those lovingly. Who's lighting candles down here? I smell a boss. Though, as well. Smells kind of sour, which could more be... the fact that I'm down here in a crypt. But, you know... No, I don't. Okay. So we've got three intern key spots. The laboratory. The mausoleum. And... ooh, there's a gem right there. The sanctuary. So I'm guessing this unlocks that over there, and this unlocks that over there. So what does this one unlock? Maybe I have to unlock all three to even proc that last one over there. What's down here? Chest with the lockpick in it. Alright. Well, we've hit a save point, so we're not in really any rush to die. Let's head to the laboratory. Potions could be abound. Or some ungodly experiments that I'm scared to interact with. Oh dear. Bleh. Oh shit. Okay. This is terrifying. When I open these things, everything, well, not everything, but the subsequent square gets unlocked as well. Or will get unlocked as well. So we have golden key, which is useful. A scepter of some kind, I'm assuming magic-like. I differ. Who am I? Terrifying, that's what you are. We have a gold key lock. Oh, so that gold key could immediately go over to that. We also have a gnarled tree branch. And a thing that doesn't open. That gold key could open that. Oh, this is actually quite terrifying. And I say that a lot, but this one's actually truly terrifying, because it's my prerogative to unlock these things. Alright, well, this one, they all have very different difficulties in them. The slime is the slime. That's dealable. Same with the turtle. And the rock guy, we can destroy pretty easily. This feral warg, I'm gonna call it, that is going to be the problem. Yes, exactly. And unfortunately, I can't duck into the safety spot, unlike this one over here, where I can just duck into this and fight things one at a time, which is useful, but also terrifying. Again, terrifying, that word comes up again. Maybe that gold key unlocks one of these things. We have a problem with that, and the mushroom that spews poison gas. This thing is easily taken outable. Arrow guy, easily taken outable. That guy, worrisome. Zombie is just tough to kill. Let's go somewhere else. I'll have to come back later. Nothing spawned while I was gone, thank goodness. To the sanctuary. Sanctuary? What's with the voice? I don't know. Gotta add something to this shit. Hold up. Switch up to the gun. Close that. Hi, buddy. I bet you wanna fuck my shit up. Well, that's my job. Ooh. I can't use that. Okay. Smack. Fireball. shoot you in the face. Smack. Oh, nice. All right. So, manageable death. Also, get back to the daggers. Oh, hi. That missed. Ow, 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 ow. Shoot that. Da-da-da, da-da-da-da, and... I should do that. Nope, not yet. Ow. Stop. Stop it. Oh, yeah, because that's why I switched to the sword. Because... Ow. The ethereal dagger did literally nothing for anything else. Oh, hi! Don't miss. Shoot you. Gun gets shot again. You get missed. Fireball! And then you get shot again. Oop, you get slashed. You get missed. Come on. And that gets killed. Beautiful. How much are we XP and go? Ooh, we're almost gonna level with you. We're almost gonna level with you. Almost gonna level with you. And you're about halfway through, but you're an exception to the leveling factor. That moves there for 1 second. Ooh. Ammo dump. Right, we also need to eat. Right? You are fine for 1 second. You're fine. You need to eat something. You definitely need to eat something. Where's the food? You need to eat that, and then you can take that. You can eat something later, because that's a big fill of food. And then that is that. Okay, no, we're good now. Ah. Getting back into it. I love getting back into this game! Makes me so happy. What's around each corner? Oh, we do have a way down, but we're not gonna do that just yet. We have a wooden door that doesn't open. We have... pressure plate over there, but nothing over there. And then this. Let's not jump into that yet. Meh. Meh. Anything on the walls? No. I do want that torch, though, because we are surprisingly running a slightly low on torches. We're at a medium pace now. Ooh. Big old energy potion. I need to drink the small ones first, though. That's that. Just to climb up the ladder here. How's the... speaking of torches, yeah, no, we're fine. Ooh, and a rage potion. You don't hold the rage potions. You hold the rage potions. You've got 5 rage potions. You need to... next time we're in a bit of a scrape, I think we should use one of them. And by scrape, I mean... upcoming boss fight and or over, in over my head moment. Which should be soon! Because I don't know what's coming now. When I go through this. Where am I? Oh, we're in here. Eh? We have a piece of fruit and a note. Fruit can go in here. We're low on the food supplies. Right? Yeah, no, we're getting low on those food supplies. So we might want to restock when we go back into, the base. The hub. I decided to drop my trusted axe into the teleporter to see if it's safe. I wish I would know whether it went, where it went. Alright, so, throwable note that we don't need. Axe in the teleporter. Well, there's no axe here. Opens this. Does that mean I go back through this and it just goes to me here again? So, how do I open this? There's no secret button that I noticed. Nothing there. Nothing there. No. Just the lever. Oh, wait, there's the axe. Oh! I get it. Because when I go through, two different ways. When I go through, it teleports me there. When an item goes through, it teleports me there. Because I need to throw it. We got a great axe. Actually, we don't need the great axe. So we're just going to put it down. I said put it down and take our dagger back. And let's, speaking of daggers, hold on to our... ammo for the moment. Because don't necessarily want to use it quite yet. Also, that is going to be an annoying hum down here. Alright, well, there's something underneath me, which is good to know. Then, go back up. Any descriptive of what this is? No. Well, since we have the notes, okay, it's not that. Can I use an item? Okay, so it's only people that put the thing down. This. When the room is void of light, the door will open. Oh, I see this. I like the... Okay. So where we step matters. Now we have to reset that because I fucked up. This reminds me of The Legend of Zelda. Ocarina of... No, not Ocarina of Time, what am I talking about? Seasons. Ages. Oracle of Ages and Oracle of Seasons. There were these top-down puzzles that I so enjoyed. Because I got to do that. I love doing that. No, just a pit. And the skeleton key. Hey, it's a sack. What's in the sack? Oh, just some more ingredients. Okay, well, we got another sack. God, we have a lot of bags. We're bag heavy. It's in the bag. Bagged another one. I don't know. It's a little disconcerting, though, that they haven't found an enemy yet. That's gonna open the door. Gets me into this. And that's the sanctuary. That was a secret button right there. Hold up. That's a secret button. How do we turn this off? We have to turn this off to get to that secret button. Aha! Hi! You didn't think I'd be able to find you, did you? Ow, there's something behind me too. Ah. So it's a double team trick. Sneaky. Ow. Ow. Miss. Shit. Smack you. Smack you. Throw another axe at you. Switch to the gun. Fireball. Miss. Shit. Nope. Switch back to the throwing knives. Fireball. Toss a knife. Both my guys are paralyzed, so this is really hurt. I could just pull this lever. And wait. Nothing behind me? No? Okay. Hey there. Burn for me, would ya? Thank you. There's something behind me. Oh no, that. That. We want to kill this thing. Was there something behind? No, there isn't anything behind me. Why couldn't I move? Maybe it was a little late on the whole moving when the thing was attached to me thing. Hello, my pretty. What the fuck are you? Heavy two-handed weapon. 11 to 34 with strength. Critical is a 5% chance that deals 3 times the amount of damage. It has heavy weapons plus 2, so that is good. But the harvest time, which I'm assuming does something very, very, very special, needs some things. What do I got here? Well, I got 0 in critical, which sucks. I need 1 more in heavy weapons to even do the special attack, which is fine. Critical, I wanted to up the critical for this guy anyway, with the accuracy, so I think I might want to upgrade critical and heavy weapons next. Comparatively, what is this? 14 to 43. This needs weapon 5. This is weapon 4. 11 to 34, but does really good critical damage. That would be much more. If I had a better. If I could respec, I would respec into this, because that's pretty awesome. That goes into my special weapons bag, definitely, because that's awesome. That was entirely and utterly awesome. Ooh, that didn't open up anything yet. Oh, so I gotta open up all 3. Shoot. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Well, that makes sense. There's a gem. I need, what? 2 more gems, and I have my last thing. Which makes me very happy that I can enter the castle. Save. Something to this side that I can hear. That's not pleasant. Alright, we have the laboratory, which is going to be last. Possibly. I don't know how creepy this place is, so. Ooh. Oh, we got our torch. We got more of that. Nothing on the floors of Elts. Oh, it's the trickster, the goddamn fuck! Hey, buddy! Ow! Oh, you mother... fucker! Oh, well, there goes my naming convention. Oh, well. Just get back into the back here, and then we can definitely take out these things. Thunder. That. Health potion. Health potion. Thunder again. Very, very frightening. You need a new torch. We'll wait. Miss. Got him. Fuck you! Fuck you! See anything now. Oh shit. Haha. Throw shit at your face. Ow! Well, that was highly unexpected. Ow. Oop. Okay. Oh. Throw that again. Got that. Got my things. Moving onward. Zap you. Bullets do enough. But because you all do your pair, I kind of want to kill you with lightning more. And dead? No, not yet. Now you are. Take those back. Thank you. Next problem is you. Because you can paralyze my guys. Ow, ow, ow. Get off my face. Ooh. Fireball you. Smack, smack, bang. Ooh, that was a lot of critical there. Smack, smack. Ooh, smack. Oh, wow, nice shot. Gonna wait for the mana. Mana isn't there. Switch back to this. Throw a knife. Stab you. You're a little out of your league, buddy. And you're dead now. Where'd my one dagger go? Did I not pick that up? Oh, because I threw it and... Threw it. Anyway, let's see. Nothing in this little nook and cranny. We got a mushroom in this one. And a little secret button. This has something over in that direction, which is creepy. Lightning, two lightning bombs. Not terrible. Nothing in that. And then this doesn't do anything anymore. And then what came from behind me? There's something. Yes. This had something. Had two things hidden in it. That's what it had. That's why there's two spaces. Okay. Well, that's that then.